Hello, everybody. I know it's a loading screen, but Illidars is here with some more Roots of Patcha. We're gonna find some new neighbors today. Come on. Could you hurry up, please? Oh, hello! We heard all the hammering. I wonder what was happening. I'm Reese, and who might you be? Crack. Wow, his name is Crack. This is my dad, Brub, and my mom, Inza. The leader of the Yukans. Ooh, new people! You have to meet everyone! And maybe share a drink, too. You wish to share with us? Alright then. I don't want to be argumentative, but for the 100th time, we aren't Mograini. But that huge fire. I've met a Patcha before, dear. They follow the trees. We do. We haven't met any Mograin. And you don't want to. Fangs. They have fangs. Oh dear. That seems a little ridiculous. A child from our clan was almost thrown into a fire by one of them. It's awful! It is. They have an unnatural obsession with fire. We think their presence is causing an imbalance that threatens our survival. You've given us much to think about. I hope our clans can be friends. Of course, you're always welcome to visit. I'd like that. You have some lovely fishing around here. I thank Patcha for Uka's strong animal spirit every day. I know Jim wants the best for Nook, but he's not a hunter. Hey there, I'm Crack. My parents are ridiculous sometimes. They both think the Mograin are dangerous and possibly under the control of some dark spirit. Yet, they come here all the time. Seems like they can't be that bad. Your village is so large, it's strange seeing so many people at once. I've studied the spirits for a long time, but I can't even claim to know all their ways. Nice to meet you, I'm Brava the Yukons. I used to go with Iza on Morning Twins, but not so much anymore. There's something that's pulling us downward, do you feel it? I'm trying to jump as high as I can, but I always fall back down to the ground. It's not talking to yourself if plants are listening. Okay. Nothing happened. Here's your new tools. It made it so it's got the milker. As you venture around the land, keep an eye out for Flint. Okay. When I was at his age, all I did was follow Gelrod around. I wanted to be just like him. Frere and I did everything together as kids. Vok once said we had twin spirits. predators seem to have avoided this area for generations, so my wolves and I don't have much to keep, do much to keep them away. A long time ago, I was lost in darkness. That's why I make sure we have always have light. Cute puppies. Take that. Hi, puppy. One tomato? I shouldn't complain, but Eloy does enough. She should let me do the tanning. You don't think Freya and Eloy are dating, do you? He's far too young for that. Hey, dude. Playing bones with Ron is fun, but he's a little too competitive. Okay. I built the house. I built the plant nursery. My house. It cost me $250 and a lot of materials. I want one of those for you. I need... Look at that. Reese and I never miss a festival. Or a party for that matter. When Ebon was little, she would visit and play with my paints. I miss that. Let's go see Grandma. Grandma! Hope your sundial is done. There's nothing we can't do if you practice it. That's how I just got so good at, well, everything. Oh. I hope he has some insecurities. I'm not much of a cook, so my grandma packs me a meal when I go out to fish. Koro, the sun has revealed how to harness the power of time. We should build a monument to honor him by tracking its shadow. Mm-mm. Okay, that's great. Kroll will start working on it as soon as he can. Hi, piggy. Potatoes. My plant knowledge has increased. Got me some good fish. Oh, oregano. Take that. Save one potato, ship the rest. I need a fish, a carrot, and a potato. For the owl statue. Oops. My little hut. Yay! I cooked something! Roasted fish! I got my tools. All right. Oh yeah, animal riding. Need the money. Okay, let me catch. Some uneven rocks in the path bug me, so I fixed them. Jin does an excellent job of making sure everyone is cared for, even a visitor like me. Hey, Grandpa! Ada and I both talk to plants, but she actually understands what they're saying. Let's see what else I can grow. Okay, hang on. How many potatoes do I have? I have 8. Quinoa seeds, 4. Okay, I'm gonna plant. Get away from there. I tell you. I wish I knew how to build fences. I forgot these were done. Okay. Time to go to the forest. Too high. Wow. I'm too high. Oh boy. I want to invite a wolf first before I get a bunny. Ooh, pomegranate. Thank you. I love making clothes, but Chuk is much better designer than me. Beans. Mushroom. Hi, bunnies. Okay, the wolf pack's up there. That pomegranate isn't ready. Purple carrots are ready. Yeah. Hi there. Become my pet. Wolf has moved in with you. All right. I have a wolf. Sweet. Got a wolf. Yeah, I saw your comment, wolf. Yeah, I saw it. Merry Christmas to you too. I gotta gather a lot of flint. Luckily I have healing. No problem. As you can see, I'm gathering. Okay. Al wants a carrot, a fish, and a potato. Oh. Oh no. I don't have the right one. What do I need? What do I need? I thought it was potato. You need the carrot. Oh yeah, you... Those limbs, you needed an upgraded axe to chop them down. Let's see. Potato. Carrot, potato, or onion? We're rooting for you. But I don't have an onion. Excuse me. Okay. Oops. Well, I need to look. for more symbols. Thank you. Dawn and Toe have been avoiding me. There's something fishy going on. There we go. Fish! Gathering flint. You can't get enough stones. Yeah! Actually, it's flint. And flint is used for a lot of building right now. It's nighttime. I guess I could put this potato up. Okay. I've got a lot of materials. Except wood. I need more wood. Oh good, you don't need stamina to... Black Wolf. Rename. What can you cook in this game? Fish, so far. No. I had a name. I'm gonna call him Snake. Yeah. Hi, Snake. Fish and chips. If only that were the case. One more. No, that one would take too long. Porcupine. Grandparents, my home. Oh, good, I can cook multiples at once. Yes, I want to sleep. How fun is this game? Oh, I'm having a blast. Oh. Oh my gosh. Look at that. The potatoes, those. All right. If you love Stardew, you'll love this game. Good boy. Oh, that was adorable. It almost reminded me of Animal Crossing. I can kind of see it. Gold times 5? Oh yeah. Okay, they're not ready. Yes, I have a cute piggy. Oh, good, a blue seashell. I'm not selling this gold, because frankly, I need it. It will become important. I'll start clearing my field. I'll explore. You pause. R3. Beans are in. How many beans do I have? I have 6. Dumb. Watch this. Yay, did a flip! Oh, I gotta... You can't send any more pets to your current half. You have to release one to invite Bunny. Okay. Yes, I can cut down trees now. I haven't wanted to. I wanted a white goat. There's not one. Awesome. Oh, pomegranates are done. Pomegranate. Wish the magnetism was stronger. Maybe as going on will I'll unlock something. Parsley. Yeah. Good puppy. Mushrooms. Oh, good, more mushrooms. I'm gonna see what that at Savannah is like. Or, not Savannah. What their village, the ones that came to visit us, the new neighbors. To beach. Okay. I'm gonna go to the beach. Hi guys. It's nice how everyone gathers on days like this. Ada tells me to listen to my body. It usually wants to explore or nap. There's not much in between. Some people love to fish when it rains. I'd rather just hang out. The song the birds sing in the spring is even prettier than the music Joe Rod plays. Do I have a short? Yes, I do. This weather makes me appreciate the sun. Joe Rod is such a flirt. I feel like my eyes are going to roll out of my head when I hear him talk to people. I love gloomy weather. It's cozy. Have you ever noticed the river gets lower in the summer and then higher in the spring when it rains? The water is going to the sky somehow. It's raining. Here's my storage box. Oh, I didn't notice that. I wonder if there'll be any cool animals on the beach. That was my yes. Oh wow, that's big. Okay. Ooh, what's that? Sea kale. Sea kale, spring and summer. Pink shell. Bellum Knight? Whoa! I need a fishing pole. Mussel shell. Blue sea shell. More sea kale. And a pink shell. Another mussel. Oh, wow. I don't see a cave entrance. I bet you these will be right with... I've only got three. I'm gonna wait to plant them. get these riding lessons. I think animals will let us ride them if we cushion our weight with a blanket. Make sure you gain the animal's trust by giving them gifts. Otherwise, I don't think they'll let you ride them. Gob and I tend to keep our distance. Jizu and I were best friends as kids. We're lucky to have both ended up in the same clan. Kroll can be a lot of fun when he lets loose. I know, that's a good thing. I will smoke one of these. I'll dry out one of those. Cut the grass. Okay. Sleep. Not much was added. I know. I'm glad he doesn't catch a cold from this rain. Something's happening. Oh! You don't look like a Yukon. I'm not. Do you need help, old man? Old man? Is this the body of an old man? Sorry. I shouldn't disrespect my elders. That's it. Strength battle. What's happening? Just our brother being our brother. Let's see what's on the other side. Okay. You have a waterfall and I haven't even jumped off it. Oh, wait. You have a waterfall and haven't even jumped off it? I was just thinking about it. I was just thinking. Huh! Sure you were. This is a lot of people. Too many to be Yukon. We're Pachins. Aren't you a little far from home? Patcha called us to this place. I see. Then be careful of the Yukons. They can be seen around this area. Inzit is. She's gone. One was here. You have to be careful. They hide their tentacles well. Our last keeper was attacked by them. We don't talk about that. Sorry. Well, I'm Zeta, leader of the Mogran. I'm Jin, the leader here. I hope our clans can be friends. Your beautiful fire tells me that Okra is pleased with you. I think we'll get along well. Just beware of those Yukons. They can't be trusted. Thank you. We'll consider that your warning. Boar is such a delicate young hunter. He even loves being given poop. I'd rather let the animal smell me. Alright. Oh, thank you! Oh, nice! Snake has said some nice things about you. The clan's prosperity is all our responsibility. Ada is such a wise woman. I've learned so much from her. Gob said my dad must be drawn to wood because he manages to step on every stick if he ever goes hunting. I'm Zeta, leader of the Mogran. Commending respect is how I've rose to power. Hello, I'm Vahal. Vala? One of my favorite things is drinking mint tea and watching the sunset. Patcha has her ways. I'm grateful that we have Valk to guide us. Are you heading outside of the land today? Take some food with you. I'll try to keep... It'll keep your energy up. I'm either busy doing something or asleep. Okay. Time to water the crops. Ooh. Hello, puppy. Aw, Snake. You're a good boy. Yes, who's a good puppy? Yes, who's my good puppy? Thank you. Oh, I got fur out of that. Man, tomatoes do not grow fast. Wow. What's the difference between a wild carrot? Domesticated carrot and wild carrot. Oh. I wonder why people like shells. The spirits leave me, just like they led the clan here. I need carrot seeds, don't I? I only need two. Oops. Now what was I doing again? Okay. I've got seeds. Oh yeah. Keep the oregano. Oh, it is fun. I'm having a blast. Okay, let's go see what their section offers. And then I'll go explore the beach again afterwards. Kinda busy. Onions! Oh, garlic. Kitty! On a high grass. These footprints look like ones Oka placed near traps. Hello. I can't pick that. Mandrake. I can't pick that. Okay, maybe it's not done growing. Mammoth! Poop! I picked up poop! Poop. Yep, I picked up poop. Wow, this area is huge. Okay, I'm gonna need a mount. Gosh. Beats. An anthill. Okay, I can't do anything in this cave yet. Hi, Mammoth. An ostrich? Look at the chicks! They're so cute! Oh! Oh, a feather! Ostrich feather! More over here! Seeds! Sesame! Gosh, I've got a lot more seeds now. Garlic, sesame. There's a little area around here. Okay. Oh, this tree is bearing fruit. What is it? Wild olive. Ooh, another feather. Ooh, another olive. Yay! Oh, how do I get up there? I want a tame one! Oh! This is not fair, it's teasing me! Who are you? Small talk with strangers isn't my thing, but I'm talk. I'd rather argue with a lion than Zeta. With your venturing out in the center, I thought I should teach you how to make some traps. I don't know if you if you're like me, but I prefer to catch my own meat. All right. Just place them when you see footprints and check back in a day or two. Box, bird, stone. The wolves sneak out at night to go play with the forest wolves. Boar said the cave lion could jump over our house. I wonder if that's true. If I broke my spear, I wonder if Ada would fix it. Let's see. Inventory. Wow, oh now it's showing a clock because we got the sundial. Oh, that helps immensely. That helps out so much. It was so hard to guess what time it was. Every meal should start and end with fish. Nothing on the beach. Do you ever go hungry in this game? Or, well, your food keeps up stamina. Yeah. What about water? I don't think I need a drink, but... It's getting late. You know, I just realized something. You have less stamina than you do in Stardew Valley. Yeah, you only start with 120. Okay, time to go to bed before it gets too late. Fire is low. What does that mean? I don't know. The Clan 6 project is Village Lightning. Boar fur. Carrots. What? Ooh, I got a lot. Oh yeah! Good boy, Snake. She gave me some flint. Oh. This one's done. So 5 animal herds. One with the wild. What if it happens? How do I craft? Beat spring and winter. Garlic spring. Oh, by the way, in 7 days to die, if you have a garden shovel, you can grow more stuff. Yeah, I know. I might do 7 days to die later. Tonight. Oh, I thought you didn't know. Yeah, I figured that. I want to see what happens when I get to the pyramid. You tread into the jungle. Oh, one with the wild. You gather. Okay. What's going on? It bloomed. Oh, what's this? Earring of Will. Oh, craft. Oh, that's how you do it. Oh, okay. That's how you craft. You just go into your inventory. Earring of Will. Here we go. Increases your max stamina. The strong energy of this accessory causes it to bind you when equipped, and you will have to wait until tomorrow to take it off. Alright! I'll be right back!
Alright! Really good.
I'm sorry about that. I'm back. Okay, we get an accessory. Alright, that stamina boost will help out big time, even though it's only 15. Thanks. I'm gonna do a little bit of exploring, and then... Oh. They're training. Okay, only one garlic. Oh, bison! Oh, I want one! Alright, bison. Okay. Okay. Cave lion pride. They're still up there. I can't reach there. I can't jump. There go the mammoths. Oh, what's this? Burdock root. What are you? A llama? It's a llama! It's a girl! Okay. Oh, wild olives? No! Almonds! Now let's see if there's any beets. Nope, no beets. Okay, time passes like every 5 minutes. Or in-game minutes. I wonder if I can pick that. Nope. It's just decoration. Oh yeah, the sesame. One sesame. This tree is beautiful. Are you an almond tree? Yes, you are. There's the ostriches. How do I get up there with the cave lions? I want one! I want... Ooh! I want the white one. Wonder if he's got more seeds. Yeah, sea kale, sesame, garlic, That sundial's really helping. Let's go to the beach. Then we'll go to the forest. Sea kale. Okay, seashell. Pink shell. Blue shell. Buy more seeds. Okay, let's check the jungle. Man, wish there was fast travel. Like in the cave. We'll set out camp for here. I love a challenge, but Bob told me a riddle and my head started to hurt. Turns out I don't love all challenges. Have you been to the jungle? Air shouldn't be that wet or hot. Those beans are done. Okay, there's a mushroom. Pomegranate, mushroom. Carrots. Potatoes and parsley. Kuna. Rose hips. Mushroom. Okay, got a lot to gather. Oh, I'm gonna sit back and do this. Yes, you can hurry up. Okay, I think it's like Stardew. You can find everything and then reload. I hope. There were no beats. So how are you guys doing? Hi there. Well, my beans are done. Thank you for the milk. I need a well. I need 10 wood. Okay. All right. Glad they eat the things. Plant fibers. Bleh. Okay. My tomatoes are done. Hooray! Finally grew. Okay, let's put that up. Why buckwheat? Hey! Excuse me! I'm taking a break. Chloe, I was supposed to do the sweeping. That's okay. I don't mind. Go rest, Grock. I'm almost done. Aww. It's Chloe, what are you doing? Sweeping. The herbs I gathered are drying in the kitchen. I already told you, Vada was going to get those. I was out. So I figured I might as well. You can't try to do everything. I'm not. You're going to burn yourself out. Or worse, get injured. If you burn out your candle, you'll have no light for you or anyone else. I'm not teaching any more healing until you learn to share the work. Aww. That's so unfair. I'm just trying to help. You should listen to her. Don't listen to her. I know how much I can handle. Maybe that's just more than others. I'll be fine. Besides, I'm sure she'll want my help later. Oh boy, she's stubborn as a mule. Hey dude. Oop. I'm glad we settled here. It makes cooking much easier. I really need to start asking Vada instead of Jizu to get things for me. That, like that, like that, like that. Oh, and the beans, too. If I was younger, I think I'd ride an Ebex. Where's my queen? Okay, I need garlic. Oh, they're green. Oops. I need to go fishing. I need more food. Okay, let me ride. Let's go to the jungle. It's fun when it rains. A bunch of us get together at the Patcha Earth. You should join us. I just wanted to say, you look amazing today. I heard Grob can carry a tree trunk on each shoulder when he was younger. Hey kids. When someone plays music, my body just starts moving. I can't help it. Sometimes I dream I'm a gazelle running and jumping through tall grass. They're so fast. It bloomed into a flower. All right. Oh, yeah, that's right. Need the stamina. Yay! Gotta clear this one too, but I got so much to do. Sometimes you have to go against the grain, but I prefer not to. I love going to, over to Reese and Ron's when it rains. Believe it or not, Crawl and I can be fun. Oh, an oregano. When I feel like painting, I like to eat some of those little brown mushrooms. A leader must put the needs of the pack over their pride. Jin does that. Making sure everyone has fresh water is pretty easy here. Puppy. I wonder why some plants grow new every year, while others, like trees, grow back. There they are. I love a challenge. Some in my clan want revenge for the disrespect that you could pay to one of ours. But our power is for protection. We've never been aggressors. Have you been to the jungle? Air should be there. What? Hot. Yeah. More beans. I'm a friend to all wildlife. Dang it, it's getting so late. There's not enough time in the day. That was gonna be 8. Or 9. Oh boy, I still need to catch some fish. I've been to the caves in the forest. I'm a little busy to check them out. Living in Clan Hearth is even more honor now that we're settled. It'll be good smoke. I wish we had skills. Besides the farming. Back in Stardew, how everything went up. Oh, I got a high quality one. Oh, shoot. Well, at least I fell asleep in my house. All right. I spit more than I made, but it's okay. Oopsies. Oh, I'm sorry, Wolf. I hope you get feeling better. Good luck. All right, my potatoes are done. Potatoes. What's my level of it? Knowledge is halfway to 3. 6 days. Okay. Beans every 5. 4 to 5. So that's 9. Four days for carrots. Growing a lot of carrots. Oh, wow, that's still not done? Oh, okay, now it's done. Well, folks, I'm gonna end it here. I had so much fun playing. Hope you did too. And I will catch you later, okay? Bye! Oh, and be sure to check out my friend Zany Janie on her channel. Links in the description below. Anyways, bye!